I'm not one for sailing, but I know it's out there. Some call it a kraken, others just a sea monster. They say it's 50 feet long if it's an inch, and it rolls ships for sport. You won't find me on the high seas searching for the beast. That's a guarantee I can give you. But it's a riddle that needs solving.
Thing was.
Ta-da!
You seen the serpent? You bet your arse I seen the serpent. Thing was horrified.
Where was he?
Just out past the breakwater. Came up to the surface to have a look, then plunged right back down again. Parts I saw was 30 feet. Who knows how much remained underwater?
Never know, mate. A lot of men I trust spin the same yarn.
The old thief's buried not far from here. Hammers up a light.
Good riddance.
That old fellow people said called the Kraken bought the farm not long ago.
Nobody's seen the beast since. So it was true then.
Didn't say that. Maybe you could ask his widow. She won't leave his grave.
You come to pay your respects. You're the first. He didn't have many friends. People just didn't understand. He was a good trader, a good husband. I never wanted for anything.
Oh, isn't that tea?
first time I saw the light was back in Boston. I was trading my biggest take of the season when the fire rose behind Beacon Hill. Went straight up in the night sky, past the moon. Then it was gone. I wasn't alone. Those next to me had their heads cocked the same, craned as far back as it could go, mouths agape. Couldn't tell you what it was, but I can tell you it wasn't of this earth.